operation started from Mizigo, a village, and continued to other villages including Butega and Wabigalo, where dogs were found in different homes but in a very bad state. Some of the dogs had wounds, others were so weak, appearing like they had spent a long time without eating. According to the suspects, they pick the dogs from different places and keep them.
Veganism is a culture. What kind of culture is that?
For us, we don't eat meat. You get?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So you are vegetarian?
Yeah. Veganism comes from the word vegetarian.
And how do you get the love and interest for dogs when you are vegetarian?
That means I don't want to hurt animals. I love animals.
However, the news discovered that these people collect dogs, sometimes injure them, and send photos to the whites, showing them how the dogs are suffering.
About individuals and groups of persons who are abusing the animal rights. So we decided to come in and protect the rights and welfare of purpose. For why these young people keep animals is basically to get financial support, especially from abroad. However, they cause harm to the animals to attract the attention of their funders, which really is against the law.
In return, the whites send them money to treat the dogs, but the suspects said they do this to protect dogs and other animals.
And sometimes we don't get money. At times we post the dogs. Some animal lovers may donate, but if they don't donate,
Facebook or social media, WhatsApp, where?
On Facebook.
And you get donations from abroad.
Yeah, some animal lovers.
Okay.
Can donate.
Like basically Europe or America, where do you mostly get the support?
You can't know.
According to police, none of these people who had the dogs had been permitted to keep them. Dr. Geoffrey Semalago, the principal veterinary officer for Mitiana District, has put some light on the rights of animals.
Supposed to be subjected to actions or conditions that inflict pain or harm to themselves. Right? So, according to what we discover today, these people, all the handlers, do inflict pain, they starve the animals, they burn the animals, they cut the animals in all fashions, which is really against the law.
After the operation, the police locked up the dogs in cages and carried them to Mitiana police station.
Not many. Look, there's a place deep in there. You will go and see.
The arrested are going to be charged with animal cruelty.
Charginga with the animal cruelty of his obi solo. Wanga take care of the very solo, every solo, bidina rights of young every solo. They take up to go.
Report compiled by Luke Kajiri for the news.